The Falcons lost their collective way in 2018.
I felt like our compass was off.
So when Dan Quinn hit reset on the team's coordinators, he called Dirk Koetter to get the offense back on course. The Bucs fired Koetter after three seasons as their head coach, and the Falcons OC from 2012 to 2014 once again finds himself at the wheel of a ship in need of direction.
Matt is a rookie, Mike was the coordinator, then I was the coordinator, then Kyle came in and brought a whole bunch of good stuff. They were very successful, made it to the Super Bowl, and Sark came in. Now we're back full circle with myself and Mike.
February is cooler on this voyage than it is in Tampa.
This is not my kind of weather right here.
That's a bummer. The good news for Koetter, he knows a thing or two about the quarterback. Losing count of Matt Ryan's offensive coordinators, I'm Wes Blankenship.